Lance Armstrong said he has been through a difficult couple of weeks and urged supporters of his cancer-fighting charity to stand behind its mission. "The mission is bigger than me. It is bigger than any individual," Armstrong said Friday night in his opening remarks at Livestrong's 15th anniversary celebration. Armstrong has been turned into an outcast in professional cycling.